Hello, heroes. You will be able to get in trouble during transferring files from your GoPro camera into a computer. It often happens when you use 64GB micro SD card. You open Quix and wait a lot to transfer files into a computer. But don't happen anything because Quix don't recognize a camera. You can see SD card capacity 9GB. I'm going to show how to fix this issue easily. First, you have to pop out your micro SD card and insert it into the SD card adapter. After that, insert your card adapter into a special slot on your laptop. Finally, open Quix and transfer files. Next, we have to format SD card. So go to this PC folder, hover your mouse cursor over a SD card disk and press down on the right mouse button to open drop-down menu. Click Format. Be sure that you use next settings, default allocation size, enabled Quix format. Click Start. After that, insert your micro SD card into your GoPro and keep shooting. Hope you will never see SD card capacity 9GB. Are you interested in videos about solving bugs? Let us know in comments. You will be able to share your issue in comments too. And we try to solve it in next videos. Hope it is very useful. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe. Bye-bye.